All right, we are back with even more Mario Kart Double Dash. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. That was so, so fun. I hope that you guys have been enjoying the game thus far. And we're gonna knock it out. Here we go. So we have the newly unlocked Special Cup. And since we just unlocked it, we're going to use these characters in 50cc because it's brand new and we haven't done it before. So right over here, we got Bowser Jr. and Bowser. These are the characters that we're gonna go with. As you can see, the very heavy carts, we don't have a lot of them. The DK barrel, of course, the Bowser vehicle, we have to. And then we got the Wario, a little Cadillac looking thing. All right, so anyway, this has the absolute most speed in the game, the most weight in the game, but acceleration is very bad. You know, acceleration doesn't really matter in this game because you can bust out a mini turbo. Like almost from a standstill. It's really great. Anyway, here's a special cup, a first look at it. Wario Colosseum, Dino Dino Jungle, Bowser's Castle, and Rainbow Road. It's gonna be a really fun one. Make sure we check this out. We get to see what the Rainbow Road in Double Dash is, which was not remade. Interesting. Here we go. Wario Colosseum, let's go. All right, let's do it, friends. Wario. Wario Colosseum. Did you see that sign? It says Wario Kart on the bottom with like the Nintendo oval circle. What? Why haven't I ever seen that before? All right, here we go. All right, give me that speed. I need more speed. Oh, pushing the babies? Oof. All right, here we go. I'm gonna put this right there to trip someone up. And I tripped Wario and Waluigi on that. Amazing. Look at how fast I'm going. Push the babies, that's right. They got him right on the edge, and I hit the babies with it, and they probably fell off. All right, here we go. Whoa, tight. All right, I'm gonna hold on to this. Remember, this is 50cc, so I don't have to worry too much. Whoa, what? Oof. I don't know what happened there, but apparently I tried to split that gate. Did not work. Let's get that right back. Get hit. Get hit. Oh my gosh. Later, babies! Wario pointing downwards for some reason. See ya, guys. Okay, we gotta do this big jump in the middle. Can we do it? Can we do it? Of course we can. Jump through and then jump all the way, all right on the other side. So good. All right, I'm pushing this back. One, two items, that's right. Switching the characters. And we got our special in first place. Oh my gosh, watch this get bowled over. Ooh, threw it backwards. And I got a special again? Dude, the giant Bowser shell is amazing. So you know how big the giant banana is compared to a regular banana? Yeah, this is the exact same thing, but like the green shells. This is like a green shell that is so much bigger than a regular green shell. And it just follows in a straight path. I don't want to throw it forward because I am probably going to end up eating it myself. So it's really cool that we got it in first place over here. Yeah, and I definitely don't want... Okay, that was close. Alright, I'll throw it forward. I'll just show it to you guys. I'll show you what it looks like in a second here. I'm so far ahead, it doesn't even matter. Oh yeah, just clean that up. I cleaned up those bananas. You see that shell right there? So cool. And it like after like maybe 5 or 6 bounces against the wall, it like cracks. But it's really good. So I clean up those bananas over here. I'm gonna booby trap this with a banana, which is really cool. I'm playing against like human players. If I'm playing against human players, that's really great to throw right there. All right, here's another Bowser shell. We're just gonna throw it forward. Whoosh! Look at that thing, man. So cool. Whoa, 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 whoa. Easy, DK shell. Cool. You know, we were getting the special semi-regularly in first place. But again, that's a hard part. I would say it's more of like a defensive weapon in first place because you just have to throw it backwards and hope that you can nail someone. It can be offensive too, like throwing it forward, but the accuracy on levels that don't have straightaways is really hard to aim. So, I don't know, would I think it's like a top tier weapon? Probably not. Really depends on the level. All right, here we go. Dino Dino Jungle. I remember this level in, what, Mario Kart 7? That was good. Let's see how we do. All right, here we go. All right. I don't want to get those items. And maybe I do want to go through the legs here. Yeah, I guess you could. Oh, there's a, yeah, there's a couple paths here. I'm remembering now. Okay. I do not want to fall off. That's the big thing. And if you remember Mario Kart 7, there's like a cut towards the right as soon as you enter over here. That cut is completely off-road. So in this game, you cannot get it unless you have a mushroom. Watch out for dinosaur head. All right, and the waterfalls, they're not helpful in this game at all. You can't trick off a waterfall. So you have to, yeah, be careful about that. Oh my gosh, I nailed. Okay, so I threw the giant Bowser shell backwards. I don't know if you saw, but I was taking a really, really straight beeline. Oof. Wow, dude, spinning out if you touch a dinosaur. Okay, that's unforgiving. Anyway, I threw my giant Bowser shell backwards, and then it hit baby Mario in second place, which was really good. So that's a good spot right there that you can throw a, I don't know, any kind of trap. Because it's very narrow and it forces people in. That banana right over there is really good too. You don't want to get erupted with the water. And don't touch the dinosaur's nose either. That will completely destroy you. Okay, I don't need these, like, at all. Yeah, watch out for the water. Like, in the future Mario Kart games, you could trick off of all that stuff. Okay, there's really nothing happening over here. I don't want to get hit by those legs, man. Imagine getting flattened. All right, I'm going to take this way. It's very risky. Okay, grinding with three wheels. See ya. I'm so far ahead, it doesn't even matter. But that is the faster way. There's a boost panel over there, but it is risky, and that's a fake item that I put earlier. Fascinating. How dare no one hit it? It's in such a good spot. Whoever put that there, man? They know exactly what they're doing. Don't. Okay, good. Yeah, big shell. All right, here we go. You think you could throw a shell at the dinosaur's face, but of course not. All right, here we go. 50cc is so easy. All right, so you really have to align yourself straight over here. Oh my gosh, whee! See? It's just bad. It's a fun way of ending off the level. Get to show you that the little water spouts, it's just like eating a fake item in Mario Kart 64, where you get launched all the way up and then all the way down. But there's no quick acceleration hack in this game, so you just have to keep holding the A button or bust out a mini turbo. So fun. Ba-da-ba-da-na-bow. All right, here we go. So this is Bowser's Castle. This level was also never remade, but there's a really cool shortcut that I'll show you. It's gonna be fun. It's, I don't know, really cool, subjective. It's all right. Come on, little guy, push. Here we go. Look at Bowser's so big. Okay, watch out for the thwomps. Because yes, you can get smushed, and at the same time, you can get spun out if you touch them. The music's kind of cool too. Of course I would get burnt. Oh my gosh. Literally burnt. Babies. Out of here, man. Take it tight, release. And watch out for the fire bars. Yeah, why was this level never remade? Did they just not like it? The U-turns, maybe? Okay, maybe that. All right, here we go. We're gonna throw that backwards, along with that accompanying it. And we're gonna do this. We're gonna turn right here. That's the shortcut. Kind of cool, huh? Oh, fireball. I'm just gonna throw this back. Why not? Maybe it might hit someone. But no one's even over there. Look at the minimap right now. No one's there. So, like, we are so far ahead because we took that little cut. And we have the fastest acceleration. Oh my gosh, literally? Okay. There's no There's no invincibility frames at all in this game. So if you hit something, you will be compounded. Oh, that banana. Who put that there? Must be me. Oh, goodness. There's not a chance I can dodge that. But I'm taking this to make up for it. Thanks. Whoa, I thought I hit that. All right, turn that there. Here we go. Don't need anything there. We're gonna get the double. Okay, cool special. Really don't have anything to do with it. I don't want to get hit by a fireball while I'm shortcutting. Oh, come on. I knew it. Oh, I'm in the middle of a shortcut. And of course a fireball is going to get me. All right, give me this. I'm so far ahead anyway. It doesn't matter. Whee! Launched. If you see the minimap, like, Baby Mario is just going to the spot where I shortcutted. Like, he's so far behind. Yep, go the way of the banana. There we go, perfect. And get smushed. Just gonna throw that back. Yeah! Watch me dodge all of these away. Should've just thrown the shell and absorbed those things. Yeah, this is a perfect spot to throw that back, but of course no one's here. It's kind of like if a tree falls in a forest, man. All right, I'm gonna get this cut. I'm not gonna eat this fireball because, whoa. No, you're not. Turn! There we go, beautiful, great. And then we just mini turbo our way through. And there's a mushroom right here, cool, thank you. A little redundant, but we're fine. Yeah, I'm gonna throw this forward. Whoosh! Wow. Roar. Roaring noises. Alright, are you guys ready for a first look at Double Dash's unique Mario Kart Rainbow Road? Oh my gosh, I cannot wait. Let's do it. Alright, come on friends, let's go. Welcome to Mario Kart Double Dash. This one is a fun one. It's very challenging. I can see why it was, like, forgotten, though. It's hard. But the music's good. This is a road. This is a rainbow road. It's a road where you go. You guys know the song. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. It's a road that you go. When do you go here? Dun, 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 when you get there. Okay, so you can't hold a mini turbo here. So you have to just, like, be very careful. So the really cool thing about this one, other than it's a road where you're gonna go with Princess Peach, Mario, and the Toad, the fact that this little stretch, this little S-curve over here, sometimes some shooting stars land on the road. Literal shooting stars. And they turn into a star on the road and you pick it up. So good. All right, we're gonna put that there. So you have to really know where all the boost panels are in this one in order to get the most bang for your buck. I'll miss you again, Uncle. Whee! This is a road, this is a rainbow road. It is a road that you go. Oh my gosh, who put that there? It was so good, didn't even see it. All right, here we go. I want to catch a shooting star. Wish upon a shooting star. It's a road called Rainbow Road. How does this part go? It's a road we're all gonna go. Oh, is that a star? No. Here we go. Give me this. Give me. And we're holding down, so we land really quick. I don't need that. Oh, a star on the road. Yes! Worth it. I just wanted to get it. Can a guy get it? I didn't even know stars landed up there. I thought it was just on the snaky road. That's so cool. Maybe I just don't really play this game that much. It's been 20 years. And you'll know when you get there. It's a road we're all gonna go. It's a Roca Rainbow Road with Mario, Peach, Princess, and Toad. What is it? There's totally not a song about Rainbow Road, man. Give me that. Yoink. Don't need this. Bowser, you're so big. Wow, what a trap. Whoa, half pipe. Oh my gosh. So many traps. Give me that star. Yes. Turn into one. Oh man. Yes, my wish comes true. Look, I wished on a shooting star. Oh, I got it. And I'm not gonna fall off. Dude, so slippery, man. It's the fixed star road with Gino and Malo, man, from Mario RPG, dude. Yes. Oh my gosh, too good. Dude, this is the best game. All right, here we go. Go. Oh my gosh, help. It was like Super Mario RPG wishing in the star road. And then the wish turns into a star, falls onto the ground, the wish comes true. That was actually kind of cool, but like, again, it's really, really hard. Dude, very awesome Rainbow Road. I think this is one of the better Rainbow Roads in history because of the fact that a shooting star can land on the floor and like can help you out, can like make or break some things. So there's a couple luck elements involved with it, but yeah, really, really fun. Go. That was fun, man. Wow, look at that. Yo, Bowser, he is fist pumping. He's having a time of his life. That's right, my wish comes true. I wish there was a star. And the star happened. Excellent job. Was that really 13? Why was that 13 minutes? Really? Am I slow? This is longer. Anyway, 13 minutes with the Bowsers. And what do we get from unlocking it? I think you get the Birdo thing, yeah? Oh, we get the credits. Cool. Well, you guys have seen a lot of this game so far, and I usually, whenever we watch the credits, I like to talk about the game. It's really good. This is like a really, really fun game. Like, it is 100% one of my favorite Mario Kart games. It's like, it's just really fun. It's charming, the graphics are great. The controls are pretty tight. Minus some of the like slipperiness, and those of you guys that have played the previous three games, you'll kind of understand what I'm talking about when it comes to like slippery controls. But I'm glad that they brought the manual mini turbos back, where you could press left, right, because if you're playing with two players, the person in the back has to press the left and right, left, right, in order to activate the mini turbos. So I remember it's like when you're playing like competitive, you have one person driving over here, right? And you have the person in the back just going like this the whole time. Like left and right, so that they could get the mini turbos like going nonstop. So they're just literally left, right, and then they're just like using the items whenever they want. It's so crazy cool. When you get some really good people to play Mario Kart Double Dash, it's a sight to see. Two really good players that are in sync with the game, that know to like, hey, both of them have to press the Z button on the very top in order to switch and get that double item, right? And then you just pick up driving wherever you're at. Man, it's a sight to see. And so whenever I do a competitive Mario Kart Double Dash, like, there are some people that I really trust when I meet up with them to, like, be my player too, you know? Like, you gotta be good. Like, can you hang with me in Mario Kart Double Dash? You gotta know, man. It's too cool. Yeah, so that was the fun thing about this game, is that there's a lot of, there's just a high skill ceiling with this game, especially the dynamic of two players. That, you know, this has never been done before. Like, could you imagine in, like, the next Mario Kart game that comes out, if they had an option to bring back two people on one cart? I'm calling it right now. Mario Kart 9 or whatever it is, the next one that comes out is going to have that. They're going to opt for two people on one cart, or they're going to do one. Anyway, thanks for playing. This is like the end game screen. That's great. Love that. You press the A button and you're good to go. Super cool. Oh, you won a gold trophy in the special cup at 50cc. Oh, we get the bullet blaster. That's right. Okay. Yeah. So you do get an unlockable from doing that. Bullet blaster. It looks really cool. It's a light cart. And I think that has a little bit more top speed. It looks really fun. But anyway, in case we're going to be playing the babies or Koopas, we'll be able to get that. So anyway, very, very hyped for this game. I love that special cup. Let's do the special cup again, but on 100cc and see what we get from there. Once we do that, we're on our way to 150cc. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.